All right, how do I look? Hmm?
Good.
Yeah. I love you.
Mm. Don't tell him any more Lobster Man stories. He had nightmares all week.
He hears this horrible sound. He knows that Lobster Man is out there, and he's totally screwed.
We're all finished. Because it's our first visit, we did the blinds and the appliances, and nobody
Rose?
Mentioned any...
Paula Datsman, cheerleading squad, junior year.
God, you know, I was always so envious of you.
Head cheerleader.
Dating the quarterback.
So, what are you doing now?
Hey, you know, I was working this scene today where this guy offed himself in the sporting goods store. So they brought this cleaning crew in.
He's over here and fishing, too.
It's gross.
It's a racket. You ought to get into that.
You think you can make a ton of cash cleaning up after dead people?
You don't have a job, and do you really want to live with dad for the rest of your life?
All we have to do is go in there and throw everything away.
Oh, my God.
I think it just takes a little getting used to.
Great. Now we're going to have to clean that up, too.
We took all that stuff away. We made it better.
The girls have gone into their own business.
Sunshine cleaning.
Since 1963.
It gives a sense of stability. People like that.
It's a lie.
Yeah, but it's a business lie. It's not the same as a life lie.
Hi, Mac, it's me.
What are you calling here for?
He's never gonna leave her.
There's not a lot that I am good at. I'm good at getting guys to want me. Not date me or marry me, but want me.
You're better than them, Rose. A gray
sky. Would you like me to sit with you for a little while?
I don't need you to take care of me anymore. It's not your job. It never was.
Are you still cleaning houses?
Actually, I own my own crime scene cleanup service. But we come into people's lives when they have experienced something profound and sad, and we help.
Oh, God, it smells bad, dude.
Slow down!
Here,
slow down!